Welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. In this episode we will hunt for some meat, we will tame some more dinos, we will build the boathouse a little bit better. I found it is now too short, so it has to be higher and it has to be looking much more pretty. So now it is a little bit ugly, so we are going to work on that. So today we will catch a dilo, that are one of these that I had before. He died, by the way. And we are also going to catch a trike. The trikes are one of these a little bit bigger guys. Yeah, I don't know how to say it to you, but you will see it later in this episode. The trikes are good for collecting berries, so if you want to have a lot of berries we can just get on him and get some berries. For instance, if you want some narco berries to which are helpful to tame dinos with. Yeah, so a trike we are going to catch in this episode, and then another dilo. So then again we will have more dinos. Then our dino team will be bigger, so yeah, we are more protected, and yeah, we can do a lot more things, we can carry more, so yeah, it will be great. So out of this drop you got a few things. They are kind of useful for now. If the ones I have now break, I can just use these. So yeah, you see also there we have a slingshot. You can put stones in it, and you can shoot stones, but yeah, they are not really yeah, they do not do a lot of damage, and their range is bad, so it's not really a useful thing. But yeah, the other things we can use later if the ones we have now are broken, so yeah, that's good. So out of this green drop we got a saddle for a trike. So that's really handy, because in a few moments I'm going to catch a trike. So from this side you can see my little boathouse. You can see I have made a few changes. The house is now a little bit taller, and I have made a nice roof on it. But it will it's not finished yet, so yeah, it will look a little bit different than this. But yeah, for now it looks like this, and yeah, I'm pretty happy with the result actually. So look what we got from the hunt, all this meat, and we got leather, and I also collected some wood along the way. But yeah, so if he attacks something, the Carno attacks it too and kills it. And he just gathers the resources, so yeah, that's great. So here you can see I'm building my boathouse. I won't show you too much of the building, because I think it will be too boring for you guys to watch that. So yeah, I will show you little bits of pieces of me building this boathouse. And guys, I also started monetizing my videos. I'm not doing it because I'm going to get a lot of money from it, because I'm just too small of a YouTuber right now. I'm just doing it so to motivate myself. I mean, just only if it is like a few cents, or for a few or let's say a dollar a month. Even if it's that, it's still motivating for me to make more videos. So yeah, how do I say it? If I see money, I get motivated. So yeah, then I will be more motivated to make more videos. So that's why I started monetizing my videos. But I hope you guys do not mind it. But yeah, that's the reason. And I'm just telling you this because I think it's interesting for you guys to hear more about my channel and what I'm doing, and how I am going to try to make it grow. So that's why I'm telling you this. And yeah, so that's why I started monetizing my videos. I also made a new Call of Duty Amazing Moments video, Call of Duty Amazing Moments 3, and I put a lot of work into it. What I mean by that is I edited a lot in it, so yeah, it would be great if you could watch that, and I think you will like it, because I watched it and I kept watching it a few times without stopping it, so it got me hooked good. But yeah, I got a little bit disappointed because of the views. I thought I am going to get more views for it, but I did not get it, so I was a little bit disappointed about that. But yeah, I also knew it. I'm still a small YouTuber, so I did not expect a lot. But what I want to say is, if you would check that out, it would be great. But if you do not, it's not a problem. But yeah, I like that video, so yeah, I'm just letting you guys know. So as you may can see, when I got close to the dino, there is this arrow, this greenish yellowish arrow, and that means that they can level up. To Carno I will give him more health, and other dino, I don't know his name anymore, but I named him Slave. But yeah, him I will give more speed, because most times I'm riding on him, so yeah, I want him to be fast. So my Carno is somewhere stuck, I think, but or he's still swimming. He does not swim very fast, but he will catch up. So here we get attacked by a Dilo, but yeah, my Carno also catched up, so my Carno will absolutely destroy him. Which you will see. So here we got mostly leather stuff. It is pretty useful for later. We just going to store them, and if the old ones break, then we can just use these. And yeah, or if I die and I lose my stuff, then I can just wear these ones. So yeah, they are pretty useful. So here I found a trike. This is a trike. I'm not going to tame him, because I'm now hunting and I do not have the stuff for it. But yeah, we are just going to kill him and use it resources. So out of this white drop we got a few things, not really useful, but yeah, we got a sleeping bag. We can put that somewhere and just sleep, then we can spawn there, so that's pretty useful. And for the rest, that that water thing, you can fill it with water and drink out of it, so yeah, that's pretty useful. Yeah, for the rest not really useful, but, yeah. So here you can see my house is pretty much finished, but I can still make it more pretty, so yeah, I will do that. But, for now it is pretty much finished, but we will not stop here. We will build more, we'll build more buildings and get more dinos and make it a lot more pretty and a lot more bigger. But for now we will have these two buildings. Also later on, when we get stronger and we get stronger dinos and we get one of these birds, then we can fly to far place and we can discover the map and discover everything and tame a lot of dinos. But, yeah, that's for later. But yeah, I will catch later on a big one of these birds. They are called Argentavis, and they are like this crow-like creatures, but they are way bigger. And yeah, it will be great. And we also can paint everything. We will do that later too. Also, we can paint dinos. We can paint our stuff. We can paint what we wear. So that will be great. And I also will build later on a boat and have sharks and etc. And it will be all. It will be great. So here I built a bow. In this bow we can put arrows and we can put narcotics on these arrows, and then we can shoot it on dinos, and then they will fall asleep, and then we can tame them. So that's what we are going to do. Now we are going to try to catch a trike and a dilo. So I tried to catch another carno, one of these big guys behind me. Yeah, but that failed. I tried to throw a bola on it, and I thought it would get stuck on his feet. But apparently, bolas I think do not work on them, or maybe you have to throw multiple of them. But yeah, I threw one of them, but it failed, and then he killed me. So yeah, and I put my dinos on passive, so they did not interfere, so they did not get killed. But yeah, I got killed. Yeah, it's a shame, but I found my stuff again back, and yeah, otherwise we would have another carno. That would be great, but it doesn't matter. Yeah, so now we will go on and try to catch a trike and a dilo. So guys, in the top of the screen you can see your dilo got killed. I don't know really about which dilo they are talking about, but yeah, I think it was one time I went to the swamp and I did not know how dangerous it was there. So I went there with my dilo and I got killed. I think I did not get a message that my dilo got killed. So a week later. I think it was a week later. So, yeah, so I see now a week later that it says your dilo got killed. So he survived a long time. So yeah, I don't know why he died. Maybe of hunger. I don't know. So here I try to put this trike asleep with my narco arrows, but as soon as I did that, the other trike attacked me. I don't know really why, because I thought that they were two males. So if that's a male and a female, then they would be a pair, and then I would understand if they attacked. But it was two males, but the other male still attacked me. So yeah, I quickly try to put my dinos on attacking my target, so they would attack and kill the trike. Yeah, that went pretty slow actually. I'm surprised I survived, but the other trike got stuck on a tree. So I panicked a little bit and I just attacked this guy, so my dinos would kill him. But a smarter move would be just to tame them both, because they tame pretty slow, and if you tame two at the same time, you will get two. Yeah, and if you want to tame them, they just eat some berries, so that will be not difficult to get. So I forgot to put my dinos on passive, so immediately when I shot the arrow, they attacked him, and yeah, they killed him. So that failed, but that does not matter, we will get another trike. And also it will not go to waste, because we will get his meat, and his leather, I mean hide, and yeah, he also drops another thing. I don't know the name exactly, but it's one of these bone kind of things, and these things are pretty useful too. So yeah, it was not a waste. And also we get XP from it, and our dinos get XP from it, from killing dinos. So yeah, it was totally not a waste. But we will get another trike. So we are now on a little hunt. Killing dinos is always a good thing because you always get XP. So we are going to kill this turtle kind of creature too. These turtle kind of creatures are pretty strong for the beginner, for the beginners. But yeah, my two dinos will destroy him, so that's not a problem. But I did get some damage. So guys, again, this gameplay was a few weeks ago, so I was pretty much a noob then, so I did not know, but I'm now walking almost in the jungle here, of the not the jungle, but the swamp area, and the swamp area is very dangerous. So yeah, I am again not knowing of the dangers. I'm just walking casually in, but yeah, I will get in some trouble. But we will be fine at the end. The trikes are also pretty strong, so I did not attack this one because I was afraid that maybe I or one of my dinos would die. And the trike is level 13 or something, but, so he's pretty strong. So I ignored him. So in a few moments there will be total chaos. I will walk in more into the swamp and you will see what I'm talking about. Everything is going to attack me and it will be one big chaos. So my Carno goes off and chases this snake. Luckily he kills it and luckily he's fine. So it's total chaos and I'm afraid that I hit one of my dinos and damaged them. So it was pretty difficult to kill anything. But yeah, luckily we were fine at the end. And then these bugs, they are small and they appear out of nowhere, but they are easily to kill, but there are a lot of them. So my Carno manages, and my other dino too by the way, manages to kill some of them, and yeah, you can see that here. So we managed to survive, and later on I managed to make this trike fall asleep or go unconscious. I did that with I think it was with the narco arrows, and yeah. So now we are going to try to tame the trike. He is only level 2, but yeah, it does not matter because I'm just starting 2. It would be better if he was a higher level, but yeah, it does not matter. We will level him by himself. So now we will try to catch this Dilo. It is always good to have more dinos, so yeah, this one he is good for hunting. If I attack something, he will try to kill it if he can and get a resource out of it, just like my Carno. Yeah, we will try to catch him too. Yeah, also this dino is not a high level, but again, it does not matter. So now we wait. With these dinos, they tame pretty fast and he's low level. So the lower the level of a dino, the faster he tames. So we'll wait a little bit, maybe hunt some, get some resources, and then we will have another dino. So we got him, and we are going to call him a dog because he looks like a dog and he kind of behaves like a dog, so that will be his name. Also, this dino tames fast, but some dinos really take a long time. So later on in the episodes I will catch a dino. I won't tell which one, but He took like 3 hours to tame. Yeah, some dinos really take a long time. Yeah, but this one was like in I tamed him in like 3 minutes. So yeah, so I got here attacked by some not dinos, but compies they are called. And yeah, it's not a problem. My dinos and I will take them out. So I was a little bit too long away and I came back and the trike woke up, so I lost my taming progress, so I have to do it over again. And yeah, at that time that was a pretty shame, because the trikes take pretty long to tame. But yeah, but you will not see that, but for you it will go fast, but for me it took like I don't know exactly, but it was like an half hour to tame these guys. So now I will put them on my dinos on passive, so when I shoot the trike with the arrow, they will not attack them. So then I can make the trike unconscious. But you can also put them in neutral. If you put them in neutral, they only attack if a dino attacks you. But this trike can't reach me because he's stuck on this tree, so I don't think they will attack them. But yeah, I will just put them on passive. I meant I was wrong. I put them on neutral. Yeah, it was true what I said. If you put them on neutral, the trike only if he can reach you and attack you, they only will help you then. If you are not taking damage from a dino, they will not help you. So yeah, that's good. So here I will level up. I'm now level 24, and in the right down corner you can see all these things. And I will put this time I will invest in my damage. So here you can see all these engrams. These are again, you can learn them. If you learn them, you can make them. So there are a lot of things, but yeah, the higher you get, the more you can. And you can see that I will upgrade the metal hatch and the metal pickaxe and the metal pike. These are very useful. I can get faster resources and I can do more damage with them. Also, you may can see the I think it's called the crossbow. Yeah, that we will build later too. And then we will have a crossbow and we can do more damage than the bow. And yeah, but for those things you have to have a working bench. And for a working bench, you have to have this kind of oven thing. But that will come later. Yeah, so later on, we will have all these nice things. So I wanted to tame this dragon-like creature. I thought it would be weak because it's small, but it was a pretty strong thing, and it was hard to attack because I could not hit it. So yeah, that was not smart of me to do. So yeah, my Dilo died, dog died, but it does not matter. He was anyways low level, so we will later on get stronger one of these. So yeah, it doesn't matter. So I just decided to run away, and it worked. The bird, the dragon-like creature, left me alone. By the way, if you are wondering where my Carno is, I left him at the base because I found it a little bit too dangerous to walk around with too many dinos. So I decided to leave him there, so there would be less risk of my dinos dying. So we got a trike, so now we have three dinos, so our dino team is bigger. So this is the end of the episode, and I hope you have enjoyed, and till next time.